from the scoring now. Barcelona then with the lead.